So this is a Georgia aster. Species name will be in the annotations and show notes. One of the last asters to bloom, and it's absolutely covered in bees. Problem though is all the leaves. When this plant wants to flower, it's usually getting covered in leaves. And I see one of next year's queen bumblebees over here, hanging out. Georgia aster.